This plot location near Generation Suites will soon have structures for the office of the Auditor General in Barara North City Division. The 1 acre land right next to the Justice Ministry has been allocated to them after the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Justice, last year wrote to Mbarara District requesting for allocation of land for them to establish a regional office. The district chairman, Didas Tabaro, has hailed councillors for having realized the importance of the development and approved the allocation to Ministry of Justice without hesitation.
Ministry, Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Justice requested for land to construct a regional court of appeal offices. So as by law established, we had to sit as council and approve the allocation. I want to thank my district council for having realized this development and approved, unanimously approved, the allocation of 1 acre of land to Ministry of Justice to construct a court of appeal for the region.
Many of the district councils we talked to welcomed the idea of building a regional office for the Court of Appeal with the belief it will extend services nearer to the population who have been spending a lot of money to seek justice in the capital, Kampala.
My name is Kawuzi Jure, councillor representing persons with disabilities in Mbarara District. As Mbarara District Council, we passed a resolution to give the land to Court of Appeal so that our people can get access to follow up their rights and whatever they want in the Court of Appeal.
Even as the district donates this land, they continue fighting with Mbarara City for assets. Together with other affected chairpersons around the country, they have already resubmitted their petition to the Prime Minister.
Of course, these assets at Kamukuzi still belong to the district. And when the Attorney General guided, we petitioned his office and that was Ministry of Local Government. They promised us they would that they could respond before end of 2021. But up to today they have not responded. So as the affected chairpersons, we sat in a meeting at Hotel Africana last week and we resubmitted the petition now to the Prime Minister such that she can prevail over these other two ministers and they harmonize the situation so that they can harmonize and see how they can help us, the districts, to continue owning these properties, although they are in the city.
During the council meeting, councillors also decried the bad state of district community roads and called for more funding.
There is also lack of supervision vehicle, that is roads, water, and buildings. Mr. Speaker, the other day I called you when I was in field. Our vehicle gets taken to problem. Don't know how I suffered by pushing it. So you knew what's in the general.
Mbarara City is bordered by Ibanda District in the north, Chiruhura District to the east, Isinjiro to the southeast, Rwampara to the southwest, Shiema to the west, and Buhweju District to the northwest. The district had its headquarters in Mbarara City, but soon shifted to Wiziwera following the elevation of Mbarara Municipality to city status. This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengedo for the news in Mbarara.